YouTube, it's Rico, man. I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on. We got top five flipper drill some more. So y'all know what time it is, man. If you're brand new to the channel or you've been watching videos on the channel but not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Now, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And make sure you guys turn on post notifications so you guys do not miss out on the new uploads. And be sure you don't miss out on new uploads. Check out the channel every day before you guys go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. And also, don't forget to follow my social media accounts, all listed in the description box down below. You can find my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat as well. But other than that, hopefully this video gets recommended to a large audience of people and hopefully bringing new supporters to the channel as well. So make sure you guys smash that like button and comment on the video to help make that happen. Other than that, let's start the screen record. That started, and we're gonna start the video now.
Go get him, gang, nigga. You think I left out of honor? You think I left right and said, but you ain't leaving. That's a fact.
You say you want a nigga, what you waiting for? I got some young niggas, man, they love to score. Even though we catch one, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Even though we catch one, yeah, we up the score. We gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Yeah, we gon' do some more. Caught him slipping out of store, yeah, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Yeah, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
I ran him down, man, I left that little nigga on
the. Hey, I like the beat. The beat going crazy and shit, yeah. Y'all comment down below who started off the song. Is it top five or flipper? Whoever started it off, I like the little hook and shit. Other than that, this song I can tell definitely gonna be lit as hell. But other than that, let's continue on.
Flip a 30, I kiss them all. These sticks be 30, yeah, when we ball. We up like 30, go check the score. My eyes get blurry, move like Curry in the fall. He got a GG, I got like four. He couldn't see me, that's his remorse. He caught a body, guess what? He went to court. And my 30 said that nigga turned them off.
Man down, man down, man down. I catch a body, then a nigga leaves town. We got your homie, man, the pack is so loud. Them GGG niggas, man, it's so wild.
They both doing their thing, though. I definitely like this collab, but y'all comment down below who they referring to in this song and stuff, man, because y'all know I here and there I react to Canada's drill and stuff like that, and I kind of be in and out of it here and there just because I got so much other videos I be getting requested and stuff, so I'm just now getting to this one. But other than that, y'all comment down below who they referring to and who they into it with and stuff like that. But other than that, let's continue on.
They want a nigga, what you waiting for? I got some young niggas, man, they love to score. Even though we catch one, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Even though we catch one, yeah, we up the score. We gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Yeah, we gon' do some more. Caught him slipping out of store, yeah, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
Yeah, we gon' do some more.
Just some more.
I ran him down, man, I left that little nigga on the floor.
Crazy on this one, man. Hold on. This might be the end, though. I don't think nothing else gonna be said. Yeah, it's pretty much the end, though, man. If you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well. Hopefully, they become supporters of the channel. And make sure you guys are turning on post notifications so you guys do not miss out on new uploads. And be sure you don't miss out on new uploads. Check out the channel every day before you guys go to bed or when you wake up in the morning. And also, don't forget to hit up the description box before you click off the video to get the names of all my social media accounts from Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. Other than that, like I said earlier, man, y'all comment down in the below who they into it with and who they was referring to throughout the song. Other than that, that's the end of this video, and I'm going to catch y'all later on with more videos, so stay tuned. Peace.